Oh, good morning, everybody. It's starting out to be a beautiful day here this morning. I hope it holds out. We were out here last night until about 1 o'clock getting this footing poured. Let's take a look down in the hole, see how it looks. Well, it's definitely setting up, but we sure have got some water down there. All last night, while we were pouring it, it kept getting a little deeper and a little deeper. Actually, I'm kind of surprised there isn't more down there than there is. It's going to make getting those form boards out of there a little more difficult, though. I might have to dig a little bit over here with the backhoe, kind of make a hole for that water to drain into, so I can get my drill in there and get those screws out. I got the transit set up and we're going to put our tube in the hole here and set it on the top of our footing, and I'm going to take a reading off of the one we poured a couple weeks ago so I know right where to cut the tube we have, as I want the top of my tubes to all be the same.
According to our measurements, we got to cut 4 feet off this tube. I went around with a tape measure and I made little marks at the 4-foot mark.